know what to do with me. And they're making us see this popcorn Gilmore Girls in the musical. Is the world so bereft of new ideas?
Don't act like you didn't know what the twist was going to be. I was in that meeting too.
Why did I get a master's in journalism? What's the point of having a PhD in political science?
Is this what Gabe comes home to every night?
Why did they hire me if they're not going to give me a shot at the chair?
Jesus.
Because God forbid there's a serious black anchor on the morning show.
Mitch.
Not for the Norman Rockwell family and morning news.
Well,
tokenism at its finest.
You are closer now to the job than you were to.
They're just making me jump through hoops watching the Gilmore Girls sing.
That's Janina Gavankar in a scene from the highly anticipated new series from Apple TV called The Morning Show. Jennifer Aniston and Reese Witherspoon also star in that. And Janina is also in town for the Chicago International Film Festival to show her new short film. She's a Joliet girl. And how are you?
I'm so happy to be here. I wrote and directed a short film with my creative partner, Russo Schelling, and he's from Rockford, I'm from Joliet, so this is really a homecoming for us.
And it's called Stucco. Is it about something Chicago-related or
no? It's not at all.
Okay.
In fact, it's really analogous to a lot of feelings, and, you know, it's an art house horror film.
Ooh.
So, yes, it's a perfect time for Halloween.
Nice. Well, tell us all about the morning show. I'm excited for that, too.
It's wild being here. I just have to tell you, we have a couch that is just like that over there.
You did your homework.
Yeah, truly. My character hosts the twist.
Yeah, there's Pat.
Yes, I mean, that's my life right there. That's my character's life. This is wild. I'm loving all of it. I dance just like that on set constantly.
So the morning show is a spoof of morning TV shows.
I wouldn't say it's a spoof.
It's not.
A spoof would denote like a real comedy. Like a comedic look at something.
Okay.
It's set in your world, and but it's really looking at a certain breed of character and how they handle this environment, and also in an era of changing tides.
Did you base any of the characters off of current morning news people, you know, nationally or locally?
I know that Jen and Reese did. My sister studied broadcast journalism and war history in D.C. So when I walked in, I was like, I'm going to do my sister.
There you go.
That's who I'm going to be. Yeah.
Nice.
So it's kind of more of a dramedy from what I understand.
Absolutely.
There's more drama to it too.
Absolutely,
okay.
Yeah.
Because when you hear Steve Carell, you think, oh, it's going to be like slapstick Anchorman.
Not
yeah.
just that.
Yeah.
Jennifer and Reese, their comedy chops.
Yes.
A lot of the cast, we do a lot of comedy.
Yeah.
But that's, I think, that's the only way through this kind of level of drama that's so realistic at this point in this era, to add a little levity just in, you know, just to add that. It's the only way through it, I think.
Did you improvise a lot of the scenes then? A lot of the dialogue? Is that what news,
I mean, I did. I don't necessarily know if any of that is going to make the cut. We will see.
Now, what is it like being back in town? You're from Joliet. You went to Joliet West.
I did.
Do you have family here still?
Yeah, so my mom happens to be in town right now.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, she still runs my father's business. And but we all sort of I live in Los Angeles and they live in D.C. But when I come back now, I have a project that I'm developing right now that's set in Rockford. And so a lot of our research trips are here, and that's where I go now when I come back.
And how great is it that this movie, actresses dream of writing and producing their own
not
individual
all of them.
Things.
Not all.
But not many could, too. So it's like the fact that you get, not only that you have the opportunity to do it, but you're wanting to do it and you're getting the chance to do it is great, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, part of it is, for any artist out there, you know that you have to make the chance happen.
Yeah.
People will, you know, sort of be very happy to work with you, but they won't necessarily give you the opportunities if you don't just manifest them yourself. I grew up as a classical musician. I'm a multidistinclinary artist.
Yeah, she trained
sort of
pianist, so is Dan.
Oh, we got to do a duet.
Excuse me, what do you play?
I play piano.
So
classical
music.
Well, next time you're here, let's do a duet.
Can we roll just a piano
We've
in
got
from
it
here?
On
we
tape,
can do that. That'd
9:47 a.m., you've agreed to do a duet with me.
Something. That's right. Witness right there. Yeah. You guys.
And you sing, too.
I do, and I play percussion as well. So, but that just tells you, and these are things that my mom drove me to every lesson around the Chicagoland area. It's really my formative years here, and it has created a process for every other art form that I'm a part of. It's just like a very serious, studious attitude, and it's added such a robust experience to my life because, you know, I'm able to take that process and add it anywhere.
It's just so great to see one of Chicago's very own on the band. It's
congrats
awesome.
On
You've
your,
got a,
all your
I'm
success
so happy
in
to
like
be here.
Every single
it's
category
great.
Of
this
life.
This is so meta.
Wow.
The name of the film is called Stucco, and the morning show is, of course, on Apple TV starting November 1st. And where can people see Stucco? Is it at the film festival?
Yes, and it will be online probably next year.
Great. Right, great to meet you. Thanks for coming in.
Nice to meet you.
Take care.
Thanks.
We'll be back after this.
Looking forward to our duet.
I'm serious.